it's not just to experience, you know, the pleasure and stuff like that, because many people just, you know, assume that, like, oh, he wants to get high, you know? If you are doing acid and shrooms to get high, then there are other things that you're working out in your life. That's a form of escapism. I'm trying to find something that I feel like I've lost. My bitch is a model, and I'm a junkie.